I'll just show you how to pair your phone with Bluetooth system in the Vauxhall Insignia. Click config there, then this multifunction switch here. Navigate to phone settings. To click yes or OK, it's rather unusual. You press the outside where you've got a tendency to want to press the inside. So Bluetooth, yep. Add a device. Again, press the outside ring. Switch Bluetooth on. Just bring it up hands-free here. And it's telling ready to pair. Code 1234. 1234. Pair. Pair with Barry's iPhone, yes, no, it defaults to no, so turn the wheel to yes and then click the outside silver ring. That's it. For some reason it says phone not available and then it comes up, so that's it sorted. I'll just show you how to debond the phone from the Bluetooth system in the Vauxhall Insignia. Click config, down to phone settings, and again press the outside ring, not the centre. Bluetooth, device list, Barry's phone. Now, it's showing an arrow that way. That doesn't do anything. Click on the ring, delete. Again, it defaults to no, so turn the outside wheel to yes, then click the outside wheel. That's it, device deleted.